Could you potentially see a scenario play out in the future where group of five schools almost kind of become farm systems for bigger programs? So for example, a UL Lafayette or Louisiana Tech would, you know, perhaps develop kids who didn't get an offer from LSU or were maybe deemed too small or not quick enough or, you know, not good enough at the time. And then they then start to develop and grow and become good players and then would then transfer to LSU. Could you see that potentially happen?
I think you're already seeing it.
Yeah.
Kyron Lacey's a wide receiver from ULL who's now an LSU wide receiver. Makai Gardner is a cornerback from ULL who's now an LSU cornerback.
Sure.
I think absolutely that's going to happen. And I think that that's a very natural, and that's nothing to do with NIL. That's more to do with the new transfer rules where you have a one-time transfer waiver where you can go wherever you want and play immediately.
Yeah.
And that is going to happen. I mean, you're going to look. You're seeing that. Excuse me, not just with in-state schools, which will happen, but you're seeing that with guys from Louisiana who didn't get the LSU offer out of high school, who left and are now coming back.
Yeah.
There's two guys from Arkansas, Gregory Brooks and Joe Fouché, both from New Orleans, who didn't have LSU offers, go to Arkansas. Fouché is a 4-year starter and a team captain. Gregory Brooks is a 3-year starter. Both of them are leaving. Arkansas won nine games this year. LSU was sub 500, got a new coach. They both left Arkansas to come to LSU because they want to play at LSU. So, I think you're going to see that continue. Absolutely. I mean, it is the inherent advantage that LSU has. You're the only Power Five in a talent-rich state. Kids who are born here want to play for LSU overwhelmingly. And if they ever get the opportunity, they're going to take it. Even if you leave to go play somewhere else, you don't stop being an LSU fan if you grew up your whole life cheering for LSU. And if you have the opportunity to come back and play for LSU, you're going to do it. And yes, you're absolutely going to see that happen.